Cape Cod hippies conduct a paint-in at the famous Provincetown Art Colony, where all a body has to do is stand around and automatically he's in the show. Notice the chain reaction enthusiasm. The psychedelic murals dress up anybody's epidermis, but there are certain technical problems encountered when the artist is confronted by a ticklish situation. This one is certainly the cat's whiskers, but I've seen the one I want. Just wrap it up. Sure look lovely in the den.